has to do with the complexity of the brain and why sometimes people are perfectly normal and boring, and sometimes they flower and burst out and then collapse.
Mais la grande joie, c'est de suivre ce qui se passe, parce que la science c'est une communauté.
How does the brain respond to works of art? Yeah, but again, we're very much at the beginning of this. This is very primitive.